do. But let me tell you something. Did you look at the Ten Commandments? All the things that happen in this world. Let me school y'all on something. A lot of people. No, Lucy, I'm not going with nobody's faith. I'm not talking about nobody's religion. Like, my mother was brought up with Jehovah's Witness.
Yeah.
I was brought up Jehovah's Witness.
You were.
And that's nobody likes Jehovah's
Witness.
Get him, Lord.
That's
your own.
Oh, yeah, you knew. Oh, you heard about it. I did, and I didn't even live down there, and I heard about it. Talk about it.
That's why they got churches and trailers, and churches every, in the backyard, and everybody.
Look, let me tell you something. This is my belief.
Churches,
but this is mine. You got your religion. You got your religion. But I believe heaven and hell is right here. If you got a little bit of money, you ain't motherfucker. Excuse me. You got a little bit. If you got a little bit of money, you ain't heaven. If you damn broke and struggling, you ain't fucking. You ain't heaven. And that's it. That's bottom line.
So we all in hell now?
No, we know. You struggling?
Yeah.
Well, you in hell then.